name is Jess Holcomb. I'm an agronomic services representative with Syngenta. And today we're in the Dalles, Oregon, looking at powdery mildew in sweet cherries.
This is the untreated check. When we look at the shoot, you'll notice that almost every leaf has powdery mildew on it, and the severity of the mildew can be quite high. Looking at the fruit, almost every cherry has powdery mildew on it, and the severity can be very high, making these fruit unmarketable. This is Miravis Fungicide applied at 5.1 fluid ounces per acre. You'll notice that on the leaves, although powdery mildew is present, the severity of the mildew is quite low. When we look at the cherries in this plot, you'll notice that the cherries are very clean. This is Fontellus fungicide treated at 20 fluid ounces per acre. You'll notice that the powdery mildew on the leaves in this plot has a higher severity. When we look at the cherries in this plot, powdery mildew severity is quite high. Although the severity is not high on all cherries, it is on those affected. This is Luna Sensation fungicide applied at 6 fluid ounces per acre. The powdery mildew that is present on the leaves is low in severity. The fruit is also very clean with very low powdery mildew present.